Hello again. In the previous session, we showed you a little device, our 2-in-1 sensor, the 18mm analog continuous voltage feedback device that also contained 3 set points in one unit, eliminating an extra cost for an analog input card into your PLC. But there's another little tool that you might find interesting, and what you're looking at right now is basically what looks like the same unit, 18 millimeters in diameter with 3 discrete set points built in, but it's actually a receptacle. At the end of this device, you'll see the yellow plug, the male plug plugged into the female receptacle of this 18 millimeter device. What makes this unique is any analog device that Balluff manufactures can plug into this receptacle, and you can convert this signal into 3 discrete set points if you so wish. So you can use it as a go, no-go gauge, a high, low gauge for anything. It could be capacitive analog, it could be an ultrasonic device with analog feedback, a photoelectric device, anything that you want to do feedback with, but also give you 3 discrete set points. Saves money, saves time, and takes up very little space. So we're going to show you that a big pancake sensor. It has 50 millimeters of range, and we're going to take a look at 2 different targets in front of it into the receptacle. So we're going to show you one target, and it's going to give you one discrete output based on the position, the mass in front of that that sensor. And of course, these are all inductive, or the target for these things is mild steel, ideally. So you see one set point that's been pre-programmed in, and you do that, you accomplish that by just touching designated wires with power. So now let's take a look at two targets, different mass, and we've tripped 3 set points. There's 3 built in, but we decided just to use 2 of these things. And that's what you get, that's what's programmed in. So what does that tell you? We can stop, start, control any process based on the position of that unit. In this case, we're looking at metal, but think about it. If you had a photoelectric device, it could be anything analog, converted into 3 discrete set points. If we can help you further with your analog needs, please give us a call. Thank you.